Sepsis kills regardless of age, race, or sex. It kills all individuals equally. The only way to stop sepsis in its track is to recognize sepsis early, and when you do, we want you to say,
"He's going down, we're yelling sepsis, you better move, you better check him, let's do it right, let's do the guidelines, it'll be the one you won't regret."
Antibiotics in an hour.
Sepsis,
that's the way we like to tackle.
Sepsis,
faster they work, the better they are. Meeting that 3-hour rendezvous.
Sepsis,
we're doing it now, we're feeling out now. Check the CDD, cause it might be down. Blood pressure's low, another problem found. One more hit, and it's going down. Peak and fetal map, 65 pound. End of the day, relax, no more hit, going down. End of the day, relax,
he's going down.
Down.
We're yelling sepsis, you better move, you better check in. Let's do it right, let's do the guidelines, it'll be the one, you won't regret it.
He's going down,
we're yelling sepsis, you better move,
you better move,
you better check,
you better check.
Let's do it right, let's do the guidelines, it'll be the one, you won't regret it.
Thing. Fight like a pro now.
Sepsis.
Order me another, the pole is
homie.
We ain't about to clown.
Why?
Cause it's about to go down.
We're doing it now, we're doing our pound. Check the CBD, cause it might be down. Blood pressure's low, another problem found. One more hit, and it's going down. Leave your fetal map, 65's round. End of the day, the lactate's down. No more hits, not going down. End of the day, the lactate's
down. He's going down. We're yelling sepsis, you better move. You better check him. Let's do it right, let's do the guidelines.